After a recent four-month campaign to reach Aymara-speaking people on the Andean plateau of Peru, an elder reported that way up in the mountains, they found a group of people meeting twice a week to study my book of Bible stories and the greatest man who ever lived.
How convenient is that? Wow, how convenient is that?